Everyone, Miris Barashak no. from Bosnia.
Give it up for Miris! Come on! You guys are not getting tired, are you? You're not getting tired, are you? Come on. You have to really feel this. There's a lot of pressure. There's a lot of pressure. Actually, before I played guitar, I played drums, and I did a couple of drum competitions, and it's, there's a lot of pressure. Under pressure. And who did a track similar to that, and who got sued, and what was the difference between the two tracks? Right, well, it was Queen and David Bowie. Who was the other one? It was Vanilla Ice. And what was the difference between the two riffs? One note. One went dum 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 dum. And the other one went dum 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 dum. Yo yo. Okay. Okay, 2008, your hair's at stake. I think I like you, but I don't want to be your mate. I like the way. I like the way you play the bass, but I've got to be honest, I don't really like the bass. You've got a nose that looks really weird. That's the thing that makes me feel weird. I don't know if I'm going to be on the line. It only looks like you've got one eyebrow. That's weird. That's been weird, but who cares? I like the way that you look at that assessment.
Thank you.
You done? Where's mine? Gustavo Guerra! Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it up! Can I get one of those? Okay, don't forget, Gustavo's website. Is it on there? It is. I'll tell you what, we've had some amazing, I've got to say seriously, we've had some amazing talent today, haven't we? And we have some amazing talent today, ladies and gentlemen! I'll tell you what, it's such a pleasure to be part of this, it really is. It makes me smile. It really does.
Okay, the next player is Tom Quayle. Mr. Quayle, are we ready? Tom Quayle from Leeds in England.
Give it up, Tom Quayle!